What is a junta? The word junta comes from Spanish and means an unelected group, usually military officers, that rules a country after taking power by force. A note on pronunciation, in British English we say junta. In American English, the pronunciation is close to the Spanish, junta. Let's look at some examples. But first, a quick reminder. Continually improve your English by subscribing to this channel. Just click the subscribe button now. In the picture, we see a military emblem. The sentence reads, "The phoenix rising from its flames and the silhouette of a soldier bearing a rifle was the emblem of the military junta that ruled Greece from 1967 to 1974. Note, the Greek junta was also known as the regime of the colonels. Next, we see the cover of a board game. The sentence reads, "The board game Junta is a game of bluffing and power, in which players assume the roles of various office holders in the ruling junta." Next, we see the logo of the International Monetary Fund and the country of Myanmar marked on the globe. The sentence reads, "The International Monetary Fund, or IMF, halted payments to Myanmar after the military junta seized control in February 2021. So remember, the word junta usually refers to a group of military officers ruling a country after seizing power. Has this video helped you? Then like, share or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Just go to goodenglish.online.